Sterling is a decently hard stage. It's just that one and that one section in the middle where you had to like time your bomb perfectly. That's the hardest part. Everything else is easy. Y'all awake yet? Part 2 can throw you off if you don't give it enough time. I will agree with that. Yeah, sub 12 should be pretty doable, Norku. That roll is a little tight. You kind of have to like squid roll to the left and then immediately start holding it up. But it is a bit weird. Don't talk. didn't work. Yeah, for sure. You can't have the first part confirmed. No. Let's see if it's actually faster to just get back to Slosher. Probably is. I always have to grab that. It's funny. It is fair. It is. If you're not careful, it is easy to just accidentally mess up the first throw. Whether it be just throwing a curling bomb in the entrance, or just moving off the thing too early, it is easy to mess it up if you're just not paying attention. Second try. Still some optimism, of course.